started.
This is impossible.
Yes. Just look for a combination code like this.
We should leave the area. We might have trouble.
Get ready. We got trouble.
Two targets down. Now destroy the virus. Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform.
I think it's best if you vacate the premises
now. It seems both are within reach.
Stand down. Keep your wits about you just in case.
Affirmative. Standing down.
Hey, it's Eddie. No, I'm not fine. This place is falling apart. Now there's actually a killer on the loose? Yeah, dead people, everyone's acting crazy. I wish you could just kill me, man.
Russo.
How you been?
Hey, what are you doing? You stoned?
Huh.
Jeez, you drunk? Killed guys for less.
Talk to me. What's going on?
Oh, no,
exercise
no.
Extreme caution.
Target down. Next up,
something
Francesca
in the proximity.
We have any idea of the suspect?
I don't have that information.
What happened?
Man, this is no accident. Someone wanted this to happen. Still checking.
minute. Not good, not good, not good. No, 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 no.
Oh, man.
Damn it. Not bad.
Well, this is something else. Glass case.
Push me again and see what happens.
Hey, who's gonna clean that up, huh? Your mother doesn't work here, man candy.
That is Silvio Caruso.
Hey, could you get me a snack?
So our prime, Caruso.
He was in time recently.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas. A notorious ladies' man, Vargas has turned DeSantis's bedroom into a candlelit love nest and plans to call on her after his golf lesson with Caruso.
Hey, what's for dinner, Cookie?
Well, she should know better than to mix business with pleasure.
Please, sir, behave in an orderly fashion.
I know, I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, guy can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella. Still got
it. Hey, don't test me. What?
That's weird.
Okay, was that the drink or the thing I ate? Oh.
Thumbs up. You know, if I wasn't a badass bodyguard,
I'd be chef.
Thank you.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early?
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood. That is Francesca DeSantis.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this under the right circumstances. We... The situation? It's complicated. You see, Ether, the company I work for, they didn't just send me here to assist Caruso. They sent me here to spy on him. They fear he is becoming a liability, a threat, even. And from what I have seen so far, I think they might be right. This could be dangerous, and I thought you deserved to know. So, now you know. Now my bosses, they say you are a distraction, and they want me to break it off. So, I don't know, I feel so... God, the champagne, Roberto, how could you?
Target down. Next up, Silvio Caruso. Destroy the virus.
Clear out. I'll do just as you ask. Caruso's on the ground.
Huh? Lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals. to stop the virus prototype from spreading. Entering without a hazmat suit is sure to be lethal. The air purification system is able to clear the toxin, but the controls are only operated by senior lab personnel.
It's a white guy. Big, tall, bald.
Andy was disguised as one of the scientists. You know, in a lab coat.
Wait
a minute. I know who you're talking about.
All objectives complete.